Yes! Ayan. Actually, nakita ko na siya eh. So, grabe, no? Thank you, Katinko. Thank you, Katinko. Work. I'm so proud of this billboard. Ano siya sa akin?
Mas big.
Big yung impact niya sa akin. Kasi I'm with my two sisters. And tatlo kami, alam mo yung magkakatabi kami, parang stronger. Stronger than ever. Kaming tatlo dyan. Finally! Wala pa si Precious tsaka si Vinas, pero... Shit! Oh my God! Ngayon lang nag-sing in sa akin. We are performing in this 2,500 seating capacity New Frontier Theater. Nakapanood na ako dito before. Nung show ni Katya. Tapos ngayon, oh my God! Kami naman yung magpe-perform with the Divine Divas. Yung from old video ng Facebook Live namin na super duper konting viewers. Songs na lagi namin pina-perform sa Facebook Lives namin before. Like medley na disco or like na remix siya na talaga. Siguro mga 10 minutes na tuloy-tuloy. It changes.
So that's biglang... Is that for the opening number? Yeah?
Yes. Thank you! Pasabot! Sa mga pinanifest namin. Even before Drag Race, we knew na yung Divine Bar namin iaabot ang show, ng isang live show talaga. Na talaga kami yung bida, kami yung mag-sell out.
Naano na pala yung mga sasya
sa paano. Pero yeah.
Parang medyo. Parang nila na manifest. Pasok nila ng tayo. Pinapanood sila as Divine Divas, pero kilala pa rin sa aspect sa aspect. And it's good na magkaroon na tayo ng individuality na isa. Tapos, tsaka tayo sa tayo.
Sige na. Sige.
Ang ganda nung idea ng mga yung sinusuot natin, ang daling mahanap. Tingnan mo yung toalya ko na nagawa.
Ito yung promise namin sa inyo. Panoorin natin ng sabay-sabay.
Wow.
Good morning or good morning. We are here again at Tipsy P. And today, mangyayari na ang grand press con ng The Ultimate Drag Experience Divine Divas Live. Yes, and Becoming Eyes. This is the production or concert na gagawin namin sa February 10. So, this is an exciting time for me and the Divine Divas kasi first time na yung mag-press con. Hi mga kuya at ate, good morning. Good morning, good morning. So, ayan. I think everyone is preparing.
Ako'y magiging ng na aking minus
costume.
Magandang buhay!
Good morning, dito tayo sa Fame Studios at tayo ay magda-dance workshop, stretching, physicality.
Hello!
Hi! Good morning po! Hi! Oh, is it okay? We put you guys on video to prepare ourselves for the upcoming concert. First day of rehearsals ng aming concert! So, let's find the girls, let's find the guys. Is this the one? Tao po! Ang alam ko malalim to. Parang nakapag-shoot na kami dito dati. Oh. Parang mali tayo. Dito pala ang daan natin. Yay! First day, mali tayo ng pinasukan. Yun pala. Groove Central. Oh, eh. Good morning!
So, gawin natin yung proseso para din mag-visualize na rin ang kids ko nung mangyayari. We'll show you, we'll run everything, tapos each one naman will be assigned to be you as a stand-in para at least alam niyo kung saan kayo pumunta. So we'll run, we'll show first Born This Way segment to Tala. And then we'll be playing Vinas. Pero sa Tala nagbago na yun? Or yun pa rin yun? Yun pa rin? Okay, sige. Diba? Ako hindi ko alam. So, please enjoy.
Let's go!
Your different stories, diba? And the story has its, parang each number is a story on its own that represents you. Like for example, may mga ibang concerts na, ano eh, ang problema ni talent and problema ni performer is yung music niya, yung song niya. Each image that you see supports what they see on stage. 21 stories, all weaving together. So, it's very challenging, but it's so exciting as well.
I love the energy of being surrounded with creative team, creative people. Yes. Kaya nga naman yung told me, oh, pwede ba natin lagyan itong music? Go! Laban natin yan. And then suddenly, I heard the song, so I go, sige, baka ito yung interpretation of how I want it to be. I think I really want to give justice to your strength and celebrate it. I think that's the parang core of the choreography.
For the people na manonood, like mga drag queens.
Yeah.
And like, yung mga gusto maging drag queens na, oh my gosh, parang ang layo nang pwedeng marating ng lip sync ko.
Oh my God, yes!
Ang layo nang pwedeng marating na makakapuno ako ng isang stage, isang theater, just because I have a story to tell.
Exactly.
Sila mismo sa seryoso, hindi lang sarili nila.
Yes.
Yung craft nila. Sila mismo, i-upscale ko yung talent ko.
I need, you need to discover your why.
Yeah.
You need to discover why we are doing this, na hindi kami nagdidikta sa'yo. And you know, yung sabi mo sa akin na we're gonna inspire other drag queens na...
Take yourself seriously. Yeah. Para alam mo yung worth mo, alam mo yung value mo, you know where you wanna go.
Alam mo yung pala mo.
Actually, limitless pag drag. Pero kailangan yung... Hindi ibig sabihin nun, hindi kailang up to par yung skills. You need to have the skills. So...
Yay!
Some days I just pray to the God of sex and drugs and rock and roll.